World No. 1 Australia pushed India to yet another heartbreaking loss in the final of the Rabobank Men's Hockey Champions Trophy Breda 2018 as they won the final 3-1 in a tense shootout after Indian team held the defending champions to 1-1 in the regulation time. Aaron Zalewski, Daniel Beale and Jeremy Edwards scored for the winning team in the shootout while Manpreet Singh tucked one past Tyler Lovell for India. In the regulation time, it was Vivek Sagar Prasad, 42, who scored the equaliser for India after a 0-1 setback when Blake Govers scored off a PC in the 24th minute earlier in the match.
I think we knew that they will come hard and we are expecting that we'll get the counter. But when we saw the first and second quarter, then we decided that Australia is not the Australia which they want to play. So we'll go and dominate the third and fourth quarter. I think the boys have really dominated. We created a lot of chances, but sometimes the lady luck was not there. The ball was moving towards the goal and then turned and went there. And Manpreet was thinking the ball is going inside. And so I think that's somewhere we need that edge, 1%, it was missing. But at the same time, I like to give the congratulations to the their goalkeeper, Lavell Towel. I think he has really saved the brilliant goals. Not one, two, six goals he has saved in the second half, and which make the difference. I think he stood between the India and the Australia. Exactly. I think that we were determined to take the this history and history to the India, because 1978 is started, and in morning I said that our attitude and our act will decide our color of the medal, and I think the boys has done, but the somewhere I think that Australia were too lucky to get this trophy to the Australia. It's a disappointing because we were there and we were there to hold that trophy and we missed the trophy. But that's a sports. Sometimes we have to we have to go through that and it's happened. And that's why we call sometimes the sports is so cruel. So you cannot imagine what we are going to. But it's a really difficult. I don't think so that any boys is going to sleep in the night because they knew they were there and they are missing the bus, which the entire country was looking on the airport and everywhere to lift that trophy. Thus I said that we decided also, we said that don't regret after the match. And I think that hunger was there, but we need some extra hunger in the put the ball inside the goal. And we need the number that was not there. And one I said that sometime you have to leave with the destiny, and the today was the destiny was not with us. So I think that's one of the things. But one thing also I said that I'm proud of you, the way you have fought, and you have fought against No. 1 team in the world, which constantly winning all the tournaments. But today we have shown, if we really want to be champion, we can be champion in any tournament. And I'm proud of this boys, and entire my staff and everyone is proud. We were there, but I can say we missed the bus in the friction of 0.001. I think if you see the total number of 48 boys, it's not that the German and this thing. I think they have extremely played a very good outing of this tournament. But we have a very good core group, 48 and 50 boys, and anyone can walk through the today. And I think that for the 2020, we have a really extremely highly talented players, and some of the players we already have showing, and now these two, three new faces has come, and they're cement playing like the they are so much of the caps in their pocket. Team has a confidence, and I have a confidence, but we should not compensate and sit back and think we are champions of a finalist. No. Hockey is moving fast, and the coaches use the technology.